Have you ever wondered, how do you know when an artichoke is done cooking? Let me show you how. When you pull away one of the leaves, it should be easy to take out. Give it a taste. If you could scrape the meat with your teeth, it's ready to go. To check for doneness of the stem and the heart, just pierce it with the knife. If there's little resistance, it's done. That's it. Now you can enjoy.